you can see, Master Riata's technique is second to none. In this country, he's very much in demand because of his ability to perform techniques without striking or breaking of the opponent's extremities. A defense for a push attack. See what happens when you push. We have pushed around a lot here in the United States, don't we? Very painful technique. The technique is called the Ping Pong. Another version, forcing your hands down and up. Same technique, they do time. And now another new student. That's a palm hill technique, so what? Notice how his feet went up in the air and he has absolutely no control of where he falls. These techniques are very painful, consequently we can't kill. One student cannot withstand the pain of many techniques in succession. Thank you. We appreciate you folks supporting that also.